Hey everyone, it's me. I'm on my way to go get the mail.
Thursday.
I had that in my hand. I guess I did not want to take it. It rained a little bit this morning. I did lay down for a couple of hours after I got done with the route. Illegal turn is going to cause an accident because that's an illegal turn. I'm starting to get mad at that stupid Dell Financial, because that's who I have where those laptops are. I don't owe much on them now. It was almost $1,500. I've got it down to like $800 and something. But I signed up when I got that account for paperless, and they still send a monthly statement. And they still send me the statements online. That's what irritates the hell out of me. It's like, I just wish they would stop sending the statements, because I already know when it happened. Taken out of the bank account. I'm going to stop it right here. Please like, please subscribe. And I'll talk to you guys soon. Have a good day. Bye.